starting off your month with the Page of Wands. So I feel like this is a new job offer or a new opportunity that is coming in for you. You may be starting a new journey with this new opportunity coming in for you. This could be a promotion, a job change, whatever the case may be for you, but I do feel like something new is coming in. In your blockage position, you have the Five of Wands. So something in your world is reaching a resolution after a period of conflict or being in a competition of some sort. In your foundation, you have the Tower. So there is some sort of change that is going to happen. Just as I was picking up with that Page of Wands, this could be a new start, a new journey. This could be you making the change. This could be someone else or even the universe making this change for you. But with that Page of Wands, I do feel like it's something that you are enthusiastic about. So I feel like it is a change that you started. In your recent past, you have the Sun card. So there was happiness, good times, enjoyment, being in the sun. It's warm, it's on your skin, it's happiness. And being in that position, this could have been what started these changes. Maybe you were really good at something and you were discovered at work, discovered in your work. I mean, you may do YouTube and you're starting to get discovered. Whatever the case may be, this is, I feel like, you receiving that recognition and that happiness. What's coming towards you is that Knight of Wands, so things will be picking up quite quickly, and any feeling of stagnation is going to be in the past. So if this is a new job or a new position, maybe you're changing companies, whatever the case may be, this is going to propel you forward quite quickly. Position, you have the Seven of Swords, and you may have been hurt in the past, so you feel like things are too good to be true. So you're feeling a bit of paranoia, feeling like someone is lying to you or trying to steal from you. Inwardly, you have the World card, so you do feel like one phase is complete and you are starting something new. You're feeling quite whole and happy with this change. In your environment, you have the Four of Wands, so there is a sense of celebration and good times, happiness. So I do feel like this is a change that you needed, whether you started it or it was given to you. I do feel like this is a change that you needed and you are quite happy about it. In your hopes and fears, you have the Nine of Cups. I do feel like this is you having a wish fulfillment or wanting your wish fulfilled. There may be a plan that you have that you're hoping that this change will help you attain. Like, this is the next stepping stone to reaching your ultimate goal. And you're hoping that with this Nine of Cups, this is the opportunity that you have been looking for. In your overall outcome position, you have the Emperor. This is is you bossing up. This is you leading, taking control, and making the best of this situation. Next, we have your oracle cards. The first card you get is patience. This may be something you have been working on for a while, or a change that you've been needing for a while. And this was you trusting in the universe and trusting in the process, knowing that eventually this would work out. Next card you get is confusion. This may be late March, early April. This may be a change you have heard about, maybe something you've applied to, and it's taking a really long time to get started, so you're unsure where it's going, when it's starting, or if it's even happening for you. The next card you get is self-worth. And I do feel like in the near future, you are going to be laying down like some ground rules of, I'm taking this opportunity, but I have these demands that I need met. And you are sort of flexing on what you can get and what you need, because you will not settle for less than you are worth. Next, we have your moon oracle cards. The first card you get is void, of course, moon. Nothing will come of this situation. So with this, this could be the fear of the tower for you. Fearing that a bad change is coming along, and this is telling you not to worry. Nothing bad is coming along. The situation will remain in your favor. The next card you get is full moon in Cancer. A personal issue reaches a resolution. This may be you waiting on this opportunity to come along and present itself. All this confusion and feeling like someone was offering you something that was never actually there, or feeling like they were lying to you, cheating you, making you feel like you weren't good enough. All that is gonna be in the past, because this opportunity is going to present itself in April, and you'll get started on it. Next, we have your affirmation card. My future self can handle it. You may be a bit worried about where this is going, how this will all play out, or if you have all the gift, skills, and abilities you need to succeed here. The answer is yes. You are fully prepared, and when this future opportunity presents itself, you will be 110% ready to go. You've got this. Thank you for sitting with me through this reading. If this reading resonated with you, or you like this style reading, please consider liking, subscribing, commenting down below. Thank you, and have a beautiful day.